Hi, good morning children.
How are you children? Hope you all are fine at home. Okay, welcome back to your studies children. Open your course book page number 16. Our second chapter is numbers. Look this page children. Rohit went with his grandfather to a bakery to buy cakes and pastries for his birthday party. Rohit saw many types of pastries there and got confused. Observe the picture given below and answer the following questions. Observe this picture carefully, children. Now here are some questions. How many types of pastries were there in the bakery? How many chocolate cakes were there in the bakery? How many types of cupcakes were there? How many types of birthday cakes were there? How many pastries have fruits on top? Don't worry, you need not count the cakes and pastries one by one. The shopkeeper has a table ready for you. Here is a table. Type of pastry and number of pieces. Look at the table and answer the questions. Which type of pastry has the highest number of pieces? Look here, number of pieces, children. In this, which number is the bigger number? 62, 72, 60, 78, 40, 36, 52, 24. Which one is the bigger number here? 78. So butterscotch is the highest number of pieces. How many pastry types are more than 60 in number? Look here, which item is more than in 60 number? 66. Is it more than 60? Yes. 72. More than 60. It is equal to 60, not more than. 78. Yes, it is also more than 60. 40, 36, 52, 24. These are less than 60. So how many types are more than 60 in number? 1, 2, 3. So 3 types of pastries are more than 60 in number. Third question. Which type of pastry has the least number of pieces? Observe these numbers, children. Which number is the smaller than other numbers? 66, 72, 60, 78, 40, 36, 52, 24. Which number is smaller? 24. So, rainbow type of pastry is the least number of pieces. Fourth one, name the types of pastries that are more than 50 and less than 70 in number. Observe these numbers, children. 66, this is more than 50 and less than 60. 72, sorry, less than 50, more than 70. Okay, once again, children, look here, more than 50 and less than 70. So look, 66, this is more than 50, less than 60. So consider it. Next, 72, it is more than 50, but not less than 70. It is more than 70, so don't consider this number. 60, yes, it is more than 50 and less than 70. 78. No, don't consider it. It is more than 70. 40. It is less than 50, so don't consider. 36 also. 52. It is more than 50 and less than 70. Consider it. 24. So don't consider this number. So 1, 2, 3 types. What are they? Chocolate, blackcurrant and banana caramel. These three are the more than 50 and less than 70 in number. So it is a known fact that any number can be formed with the first 10 digits. Those are 0 to 9. When two digits are written together, the number formed is a two-digit number. If we write the three digits, that is a three-digit number. You already learned in the previous videos, children, one-digit, two-digit, three-digit numbers, and also I explained four-digit numbers also. Look into page number 18, children. Look this table. Biggest one-digit number plus 1. What is the biggest one-digit number? 9. If you add 1 to 9, we get 10. So 10 is a two-digit number. Two-digit smallest number. And next, look this one. Biggest two-digit number plus 1. What is the biggest two-digit number? 99. 99 plus 1. How much? 100. This is a three-digit number. This is a three-digit number. Smallest three-digit number. Next, look this one. Biggest three-digit number plus 1. What is the biggest three-digit number? 999 plus 1. How much? 1000. Ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. This is a four-digit number and the smallest four-digit number is 1000. Do you know place values, children? Yes, you know. I already said in the previous videos, place values, face values, expanded forms. These are already learned. Look here. 7212. The place value of 7 is thousands place. So the place value is 7000. And the place value of 2 is hundreds. So the place value of 2 is 200. The place value of 1 is in tens place. The place value is 10. The place value of 2 is in 1's place, so 2. The place value of 2 is 2 itself. Next one. 8888. Here all the digits are 8 only. So the place value of this 8 is in 1000's place. 8888. So the place value of 8 changes depending on the place it is in. Look this page 21, children. Numbers after 1000. How will you write 1001? 1001. One after you have to write two zeros. After write one. 1001. Like this, you will write 1002, 1003, up to 1009, 1010, after 1011, 1012, 1013, up to you will write 1099, like this only, 1099 after 1100. Next, 1900, 1999, after 2000, 9000. Look here, 9000 plus 900 plus 90 plus 9. How much? 9999. This is a biggest or highest four-digit number. What is the smallest four-digit number? 1000. What is the biggest four-digit number? 9999. Look here, children. 3875. This is a short form or standard form. after number name. We are writing as names. 3,008. 8 is in hundreds place. 800 and 7 is in tens place. 75. This is the number name of this number. Next, this is the expanded form. 3,000 plus 800 plus 70 plus 5. Some more examples are here, children. Let us see the expanded form of one more number, 8,406. Here, you can write like 8,000 plus 400 plus 0 plus 6, or you will write like this also, 8 into 1000 plus 4 into 100 plus 0 into 10 plus 6 into 1. Means 8 into 1000, 8000, 4 into 100, 400, 0 into 10, 0 into any number means 0, 6 into 1, 6. So these two are the another examples of expanded forms, another types of expanded form. Next, look here, use comma after 1000. Consider the number 1000. It should be written as 1 after the kept comma after they wrote 3 zeros. The comma is used to separate the 1 of 1000 from the other 3 digits. It is easier to read big numbers with comma. Look here, 2345. So 2 after comma. Here 7 after comma, 6 after comma, 8 after comma. If you kept comma, it is easy to identify the number. Successor and predecessor. The successor is the number that comes just after a number is its successor. Look here, 4385. What is the after number? 4386. So this is the successor of 4385. Next, predecessor. The number that comes just before a number is its predecessor. 4010 is 4009. So 4010 before number is what? 4009. So 4009 is called predecessor of 4010. So predecessor means just subtract 1 from that number. You will get the predecessor. Okay, children, we will meet in the next class.